Port police are searching for a missing canine named Ito. On Saturday night, officers noticed him missing from his kennel. He weighs close to 100 pounds. Here's a picture of him right here, and he isn't wearing a collar. They want you to share this photo to hopefully find their missing canine.